Digraphs, are y'all ready? We're gonna do some more decoding today. Please write what I write. All right, what are we gonna mark first? Correct, we're gonna mark the vowel. We have A, is there another vowel? Y. Yes, in this case, Y will be one of our vowels. We are going to go this way and up and around. The Y will say what? When there are two vowels and Y is at the end of the word, what will the Y say? Correct. It will make the long E sound. We have, do we have to mark anything else? Sorry, brain stopped. Do we need to mark guardian consonants? No, okay. This will make the short vowel sound. M, N, E, many. Many. Good job. Yay, class. Erase, new word. Please write what I write. What will we mark first? Correct. We will mark the vowel first. Which one's the vowel? A. And Y. If A and Y are adjacent vowels, or they are side by side, what am I going to do? The Y is not going to say anything, and the A will say its long sound. S. A. What is this word? Good job. Oh, you scared me, little girl.
I was watching what's on the other side of the playground and I told her not to.
I'm recording. Please write what I write. What are we gonna mark first? The
the A,
the vowel. Then we mark our
guardian
consonant. Very good. There are two guardian consonants. However, A and R join together to make what sound?
R.
R. This word is?
Art.
What is the word?
Cart. So good.
Okay, let's write what I write. What does the star mean at the beginning of a word?
It's a nonsense word.
Means it's not real. Alright, what am I going to mark first? My
vowel.
Vowels. Which ones are the vowels?
Y.
And?
E.
Very good. So when we have E at the end of the word, it is?
The.
We have E at the end of the word. What sound does it make?
E.
It's silent. So we cross that one out. The E is going to jump over and bite this Y and make it say what sound?
E.
Mm-mm.
What?
The long I sound.
Mm.
I, what's this word?
Psych.
Okay, last word. What am I going to mark first?
Vowel.
Then what do I mark?
Guardian consonant.
There is no guardian consonant. What's at the end?
Oh, sorry. The E, so you mark it out.
Because it's
silent.
It's not going to say any sounds. What does O and R say together?
Or.
So you can write or to remind you, or you can just draw the rainbow. So, or. What is this word?
More.